electrocuted?
I don't know what you're talking about.
You know what, Grams? You were a lousy liar when you were alive, and now as a ghost, you're worse.
If you know something, Grams, you have to tell us. We deserve to know.
I can't. I'm sworn to secrecy.
By who?
By me. By me.
Mom?
You can't just walk in here like this.
Search warrant says I can.
What the hell are you looking for?
Do you really expect me to believe you don't know, Inspector? Follow me and keep your voice down.
We didn't tell anybody because we were afraid that there would be reprisals. Afraid that you girls would be denied your powers, your birthright. It happened after your father and I were divorced, when Sam and I were together.
Sam?
Her white lighter.
Mm-hmm. Apples don't fall far from the forbidden tree, I see.
Shh.
Go on.
You were both toddlers. You just thought Mommy got a little fat. You never knew I was pregnant.
I was the only one who knew.
And Sam, obviously.
Well, yes, of course.
We wanted to keep the baby, of course, but Mother...
Well, I knew it would be disastrous. You know, before you and Leo Piper, it wasn't just forbidden. It was unthinkable for witches to be with white lighters. I mean, let alone have children with them.
So that's why we decided to give the baby up. Sam and I took her to a local church as soon as she was born, and... we asked the nun there to find a home for her. And she found one, a very, very good home.
Yes.
Explains why the elders didn't know about her.
All right, hold it. Wait just 1 minute. Are you telling me that that girl, our innocent, is really... our sister?
Your baby sister.
Their baby half-sister.
But by my half, which makes her a sister witch. Well, actually, not yet, anyway. Not until all three of you are here together, by the book, just like before.
Charmed. I can't.
And I thought my family was screwed up.
Well, I'll be damned.
He's a cop, Piper, and he's got a search warrant.
And believe me, I found what I've been searching for. Don't move. I'll shoot.
So will I.
Cole.
Okay, Inspector, just put the gun down. There is a very good explanation for all of this. Feel free to chime in anytime, guys.
My whole life, I suspected evil magic was real, that there was something more. I've seen too many horrible things in the job to suspect otherwise. Not the least of which are the two murders that happened here.
Wait, are you accusing us?
I've just begun to accuse you, lady.
All right, fine. You caught us. Congratulations. So what are you going to do about it, shoot us?
Easy, Grams. Not all of us are dead, remember?
All right, look, you can't arrest us, especially not them. Nobody will ever believe you.
Well, maybe not at first. I'm putting this whole place under constant surveillance. I'm taping your every move. Sooner or later, I'll catch you doing something, supernatural. And then...
I think you've been through enough today, huh?
Thank you, Daryl. Go. Get out of here. We don't want you to take the fall for this.
No, it's okay.
No, it's not. This is our problem. He wants to expose us, not you. Let us take care of this. Please.
If you need me, you know where to find me, huh?
It doesn't solve your problem. He's gonna wake up eventually. You just bought yourself some time.